Hello. I think you just called, right? To make an appointment? I think I recognize your voice. Yes, it was you. We can definitely do that. Do you want to just a trim or something else? No, I shaved one side of my head before, and it was actually very funny. So you're ready to do that. Do you have any event that you have to go to or something? Oh, is that your birthday today? That's amazing. I don't have a birthday cake. But I do have my favorite biscuits. If you want one, I'll be happy to share. I eat them in secret. And secrets, but just don't tell anyone else. There you go. They're my favorites. They're just chocolate and biscuit, basically. So it's very simple, but that's the only thing I have for now. So if you're ready, we can do it right now. So take your coat off and we can start right now. I'll just let you wait for a minute and then I'll take you to the shampoo and stuff. So let's start. Is that okay if I just inspect your hair a little bit to, know what I should do, what treatment I should give you? And by the way, I love your hair. It looks a little bit dry, but I love the color. It's just so pretty. It's like this reddish color. It's so beautiful. And so I'm just going to inspect your scalp and is that okay? Yeah, no, it looks actually really thick, really full. So it won't be too much of a problem to work with your hair. You don't like your hair? What do you mean? It looks really, really nice. You know what I always say? I always say that you can do anything with anything. You've heard that before. Where? No, I don't think I've heard that before. I don't know, I just always say it. No, I don't think we've met before. Little freckles. No, I never. That would look nice though, I'm sure. Your scalp looks really, really healthy, and your hair look healthy too. Just a tiny bit dry, so I'm just going to moisturize them. I'm just gonna moisturize your hair really well, and then we can start the trimming. That's okay with you. I'm just going to spray some oils in your hair to really moisturize your scalp, and then I'll give you a nice scalp massage to really massage these oils into your scalp. And it's like basically a mask, so I'm going to massage it for a few minutes, and then we'll do the rest. your eyes. So I want to put it in your eyes. Okay. Should be fine. So now you can just relax, and then I'll give you a nice scalp massage, and it's usually the favorite moment of my clients. So just relax, and then it'll last for a few minutes, and usually my clients also fall asleep. Nice day. Yeah. Oh, so you're going out to dinner with your friends tonight for your birthday? How old are you? Okay. Yeah. No, that's actually exactly the age I would give you. Yeah. What restaurant? close your eyes if you want to. You don't have to. Thank you. Being gentle enough. Okay, yeah. I'm actually always scared to hurt my clients, you never know. Hair is so, so long. Yeah, it's... You really want to cut it. I wish I had such long hair. Really. It's so, so beautiful. Time to cut it. So, I have my little scissors there. So, you're not scared. I'm always scared when someone has to cut my hair. But I promise I'm not one of these hairstylists who cut, you know, this when you ask for this. So you should be fine. Do you want it?